An emotionally charged service at a packed Islanan City Hall. Friends, family and community members came to bid farewell to what they've described as a young life uprooted way too soon. Some lament that this death could have been prevented.
The system has failed us and the family, as the family also say. I mean, Bibili's mother said it to the president the last time the president was here to visit her, to say she feels that she was failed by justice. You know, one of the reasons is that on the interdict, one of the things that we said that take off this boy's firearm, and it was not taken.
Baby Lee made efforts to escape what was a toxic relationship, but that didn't help to save her life.
She died in the hands of someone whom she once loved. We are told that we need to get out of abusive relationships. Leighandre did. We are told we need to apply for a protection order. Leighandre did. But even still, that guy took his life. So it's so unfortunate. She had a bright future ahead, and we were sure that she was going to make South Africa very proud.
The boxing and karate champion's death comes at a time when the country is battling gender-based violence.
We are overwhelmed by the number of people who have died. I heard yesterday that 62 women were killed in August in our country, and that is absolutely horrendous. So this is the moment when we have to change, we have to turn around this scourge that has befallen our communities and our society.
Jegels will be buried in East London this weekend. Yang Afunani, SABC News in East London.